On a perfect summer day in the park, Alice dreams of her sister Matilda lectures from a book and children play nearby.
Alice dreams of Wonderland on the other side of a rabbit hole, where she meets whole host of characters such as rock lobsters, jabbering twins, a white rabbit, beautiful snooty flowers, a caterpillar, a crazy mad hatter, a team of Cheshire cats, and a bossy queen, to name a few.
Please sit back and enjoy our show as we travel with Alice through Wonderland.
Our show is put on entirely by children. There are no adults working in the backstage area. Our lights, curtains, sound system are all run by students.
Silence your cell phones and quiet your little ones, please. If you are sitting on the mat, please be respectful of your neighbors and the actors.
Enjoy the show and have fun in Wonderland.
Thank you. Alice is about to discover that Wonderland is nothing like she expected.
It's a land filled with racing lobsters, singing flowers, painting cards, and even a Cheshire cat. That's me. She means us, but I...
Meaning me!
That is we.
Come late first.
Alice meets a pallid, long-eared, carrot-munching quadruped known only as...
The White Rabbit! I said, first she meets...
The White Rabbit! Oh, he's always late.
Yo! White Rabbit, you're on!
Oh, dear!
Alice, what's that? I wonder what the right time to say to Dr. Rabbit.
Oh, dear, dear, dear.
What's up, Doc?
My name is... Oh, no, 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 I'm late. I'm late for a very important date. You have to say hello, goodbye. I'm late, I'm late, I'm late, I'm late.
He's
a
I'm
the dark rabbit hole.
And Thump, what seemed like 3.5 weeks.
More like 4.25.
She fell and fell and fell.
Finally!
Alice landed right in front of a little door. Boom.
This is where the white rabbit went. I have to get in.
Yeah! Let go of my
snuggle already.
Oh, well, I'm sorry. I have to find the white rabbit.
Who taught you to go pulling on people's probuses?
You're not a person. You're a piece of housing material.
Well, grown-ups have feelings, too.
I'm very sorry I pulled on your probuses, but I have to find the white rabbit.
You're far too big to enter Wonderland.
Oh, no, no, no. But I have to get it. I just have to.
Don't cry. Please don't cry.